I think one of the biggest things that I liked of what I heard was that of the approach of finding out exactly what is wrong before any attempt is made to fix anything, which I found in a lot of other places that I've gone is they attempt to fix without knowing exactly what's wrong. And it's a head-to-toe checkout. So if you're just working on one area, it might make the other area worse, and it sounds like you guys will look at that as well and not just concentrate on one spot. I'm not looking, and I don't have these high expectations of being everything fixed, but I have expectations, and I think that you'll be able to help me manage and control and improve so that I can do more of the things that I want to do that I can't do anymore.